Want to take a look right now outside as we look out from the city of Burlington over Lake Champlain. Notice to the left side of your screen some of those darker clouds right now. That's associated with some of those heavier showers that we've seen just south of the Burlington area over the last little bit. We'll show you that on Storm Tracker here in just a moment. It is 62 right now in Burlington. Got up to about 70 degrees or so in the Queen City a little bit earlier on this afternoon. It rained earlier in Plattsburgh too, but as we look out from our sky cam on top of CVPH, looking great over the city right now with a lot of sunshine around and temperatures in Plattsburgh at 63 degrees as well with a light west wind at this hour. A little cooler in Saranac Lake right now. It is 56 degrees. Cooler too in the Northeast Kingdom as temperatures are in the upper 50s right now. 71, one of the warmer spots right now in Lebanon and Springfield to the south where they have yet to get in on some of those rain showers. Here's Storm Tracker. We've seen these light rain showers, even some heavier downpours and a few thunderstorms in spots kind of pinwheeling through the region this afternoon. Want to take you to a couple of spots where we've seen some heavier downpours here over the last little bit. Right now between Potsdam and Malone, looks like a heavier shower just south of Route 11 moved on through. Some heavier rains too, Starksboro to Virgins towards Bristol, and then south to Middlebury. Looks like it's raining hard on Route 125 between Middlebury, Ripton, Hancock over towards Granville right now. And again, this stuff is moving off towards the south and east. Raining too, southern parts of Rutland County and northern Bennington County. Again, this stuff will wind down as we get into later on this evening. And it looks good as we head through tomorrow with a bunch of sunshine around and temperatures a little warmer too, getting up into the upper 70s to near 80 degrees. Here's futurecast. You can notice those showers winding down tonight and then a lot of sunshine in the way as we head through the day tomorrow. Looks pretty good. Looks like the next shot for some showers after that comes as we get into the day on Monday with mostly cloudy skies and again the chance for a few scattered showers around by later on in the afternoon. That chance will continue into Tuesday as well. So your forecast for tonight, evening showers, partly cloudy, low to 54 degrees. Tomorrow looks great. A lot of sunshine around and temperatures up near 80 degrees or so. Here's the rest of that 5-day forecast. Scattered showers into Tuesday with a high of 74, then some sun and clouds Wednesday, Thursday. Actually, it looks pretty good for most of the next 10 days with temperatures in the upper 70s to near 80 degrees.